Hello, Renos here, and welcome to Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate. Where I've only really just started out. Yeah, I got a long way to go. That's a very big page. Well, anyway, in this episode, we're going to be hunting the Keshawacha, a primate has wings with a funny snout. Looks weird. And it's low rank, obviously. But, you know, just starting. And in this Monster Hunter, we actually have subquest conditions. Which, if you complete those, you can still end the quest. Although it won't count as you actually completing the quest, you haven't completed the main one. But it lets you come back without failing. So, you know, still got some rewards that way, which is good. And toppling a monster while mounted, which is jumping on its back. I'm not very good at it. Which is a pain, but oh well. Well, anyway, how about we begin? And there's the ugly bugger. That's quite strange, as you can tell. It's got an elephant snout. It's creepy eyes too. And it's like a flying squirrel. And boom. And it's like loud noises. You know, comes around those really huge ears of its. Boom. And it's leaving already. Well, that was sudden. Anyway, let's go get it. And we're back. Where is it? Must be below. Yeah, there's multiple levels to this game now. You know, the whole climbing thing. And boom! Bugger! Oh, no, it's gone to top. Well, let's get up there to fight it. Oh my. That's its elemental ability. And here we are, up here with it. And boom! Right in the face! Oh, it didn't like that one. Fell right out the sky. Annoyingly, this gun's kind of a bother to try and reload. And rage mode! It looks funny. Oh my. It's gonna hurt when it hits. Oh my. Oh! Well, okay. And I need to get back up so I can fight it. And whee! You can evade while climbing now. Which is quite handy. But there's a lot of climbing to do. And also, the whole leaping thing that gunners can do is next to friggin' infinite. You made a hole. Whoa, I fell down the hole. Funky. I didn't know you could do that. Oh, I think I just broke something. Not too sure. Probably can break this thing's claws as well. I only knew about breaking its ears. Anyway, let's put a bullet through it. And move this way. And now, keep putting more bullets through it. Dodge my attack. And boom. And now, oh my. Whee! It's going over. Oh, that would be a perfect time to jump down onto its back. But it won't stay there long enough for me to get in the right position for it. And boom. That's why I think swordsmen will be able to do the whole mounting thing far easier than gunners. Over there. They're closer. Not only that, you can do leaping attacks off of ledges. The gunners can do it too, which confuses me because you can't shoot when you're doing it. Wait, need to heal. Oh my. It's gonna try and get me. Oh wait, I know. Next one it's trying to do a hang. Do that. And that it didn't quite like. And now it's just doing stuff up there. Normally I can't shoot through it. And yoink! Oh, bugger. Let's use this. And now, let's go up. I get the bugger. And yoink. Huh. And that's my cat using a horn. But you don't get shakalakas in this one. Get kitty cats. But you actually create your own cat first by choosing from different customization options. You choose its appearance. I forgot to choose what fur coat the bugger has. Which is kind of a pain, but well. Yoink. Didn't like that. And now, I've got to bring my stuff to catch it. Oops. Well, looks like I'm killing this bugger. Whee! And I miss. Which is no good. And he's attacking Vacky. I forgot the bugger's name already. Yeah, Vatico. Don't ask why I named the bugger that. And yes, you can name the bugger. It's pretty interesting. You destroy some bird's nest, you evil bugger. No, what's he doing? And he's going up for... Okay. I will break your ears, oh my. Yoink. Oh, right down. Well, this is going to give me some protection for a bit. And reload. No. Eat. I have num-nums. Whee! Now where's the bugger? All the way over there. And spinny attack. Hi. He decided to drop down. That's a bit of a funny run. Hey, get back here. And off I go, and I think he's actually changing his own. Think? Is he? Yes, he is. Well, let's go after him. And there he is, trying to get me. And don't know what he's doing. Oh, he might be exhausted. He needs to eat some food. Oh my. And Bill! Ooh, that's what he didn't quite like. He is exhausted. I see him drooling. Oh my. And Bill! Right on his face. He is a drooping. Oh, he can't shoot anyway, he's exhausted. Ah! Gotta be more careful. My arm isn't as strong as it is on free ultimate. Seriously, it's like one of the weakest armors you can get. And boom! This gun is incredibly weak. Annoying as hell. But oh well. One thing I found weird on this one, that all final stage weapons can use almost every single bullet type. Because either that's true, or there's been a mistake in the information I've collected. Which is kind of annoying. And there goes his ears. Broken. And boom. Still exhausted, and I've run out of pierce. Time to use the pellet. Well, normals. This thing can't use pellets. And Vatico is angry. So is this guy. And he's no longer exhausted. This is a bit of a pain. And I've got no bullets loaded. And... limping already? Seriously? I just started using my normals! You bugger! Oh, bugger. Well, let's go after him. And he's down there somewhere. And yes, there's also a multi-layered area. He's hanging! And boom! And he falls. Completely unaware that I'm here. Which I could have hidden. To make him confused. And now he knows I am here. And he's angry about it. Now he's just sitting there scratching his armpit while I'm shooting him. Oh, he dropped something. Cool. Well, I'll nab that in a moment once he moves. And yes, he's moving. Oh, bugger! Ow. Well, this place I don't want to die yet. Especially considering. And there goes that. Ow. And yank. And it's healed. Now I'm going to pick up the item while he focuses on Vatico. Is it both running off? Oh, nope. He's just hanging. He wants to hang around. Oh my. And he goes falling down again. And now, boom! Now, boom, and he's dead. Nice. Alright, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for more episodes. And I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.